In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. For the world was once a disorganized mass, and vast darkness rolled upon the face of the deep. God stepped out on the edge of nothing, opened up his mouth, and declared, "Let there be light." And at the speed of 186,000 miles per second, light showed up reporting for duty. On the second day, he created the firmament and divided the waters. On the third day, the greenery, the land, and the vegetation. On the fourth day, the sun, the moon, and the stars. On the fifth day, all animal life that would swim in the sea and then fly in the air. And on the sixth day, all animal life that would walk, creep, and crawl on the face of the ground, and man whom he made from the dust of the ground in his own image and own likeness, and breathed into his nostrils, and man became a living soul. And on the seventh day, after bringing the universe into existence by the very words of his mouth, he rested. He rested. He rested on the things he said. Thus, this beautiful world was created from what he said. I see trees green. Red roses too. I see them bloom. Yeah. And I just think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of clouds of white, bright blessed days, dusk of nights, and I just think to myself, what a wonderful I just think to myself.